Greetings all, welcome to my video. Record-breaking explosion, by black hole, spotted in the Ophiuchus galaxy cluster. Astronomers have discovered the biggest explosion, ever seen in the universe, in the Ophiuchus galaxy cluster. From a giant black hole, in the central galaxy of the cluster, caused the explosion, blasting out jets, that carved a cavity in the surrounding hot gas. Astronomers obtained this result, using data from NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory, XMM Newton, and two radio telescopes in Australia and India. The explosion released a factor of 5 times more energy than the previous record holder, and hundreds of thousands of times more energy than typical clusters. This discovery, covered in the latest press release, combines data from NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory, ESA's XMM Newton, the Murchison Wide Field Array, and the Giant Meter Wave Telescope. Aiming the ESA's XMM Newton X-ray Space Observatory to verify what they were seeing, and then gathering radio data using Murchison Wide Field Array in Australia and the Giant Meter Wave Radio Telescope in India, they confirmed that what they found was evidence for an explosion of incredible proportions. We've seen outbursts in the centers of galaxies before, but this one is really, really massive, study co-author Melanie Johnston Hollett from the Curtin University node of the International Center for Radio Astronomy Research said in a press release. And we don't know why it's so big. But it happened very slowly, like an explosion in slow motion, that took place over hundreds of millions of years. This extremely powerful eruption occurred in the Ophiuchus galaxy cluster, which is located about 390 million light years from Earth. Galaxy clusters are the largest structures in the universe, held together by gravity, containing thousands of individual galaxies, dark matter, yet to be determined, and hot gas. The hot gas that pervades clusters like Ophiuchus gives off much of its light as X-rays. The main panel contains X-rays from XMM Newton Pink, along with radio data from GMRT Blue, and infrared data from 2MASS White. In the inset, Chandra's X-ray data are pink. In the center of the Ophiuchus cluster is a large galaxy containing a supermassive black hole. Researchers have traced the source of this gigantic eruption to jets that blasted away from the black hole and carved out a large cavity in the hot gas. Radio emissions from electrons, accelerated to almost the speed of light, fills this cavity, providing evidence that an eruption of unprecedented size took place. One interesting aspect of the Ophiuchus observations is that the densest and coolest gas seen in the X-rays is located about 6,500 light years to the north of the central galaxy. This corresponds to a distance on the image that is smaller than the size of the cross. If this gas shifted away from the galaxy, it would have deprived the black hole of fuel for its growth, turning off the jets. This gas displacement is likely caused by sloshing of the gas around the middle of the cluster, like wine sloshing around in a glass. Usually the merger of two galaxy clusters triggers such sloshing, but here it could have been set off by the eruption. The previous record-breaking explosion was detected in 2003 from a galaxy cluster known as MS0735.6+7421. In that case, observations by NASA Chandra showed two immense cavities, one on each side of the cluster. Each cavity was found to contain very little gas, but they were filled with extremely high-energy electrons that were emitting radio waves. Therefore, the mass of the gas displaced, as these cavities were carved out, equaled about 1 trillion suns, or more than the mass of all the stars in our Milky Way galaxy. This new record breaker in the Ophiuchus galaxy cluster is 5 times more powerful.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Please help spread the word and make a difference by sharing and subscribing for more thought-provoking content, and give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Your support is greatly appreciated. Be aware and stay safe.